Okay, so how's it going, everybody? My name is Lupe Alcides. I'm from San Antonio, Texas. One thing that I do like to do is I like to make protein muffins by Kodiak Cakes. This is pancake mix, but if you look on the side, there's a recipe for protein muffins. Trying to do things differently. I have done several live videos, I think two or three live videos, but I've never recorded a video. I have the skylight thing, so I don't really like to use lights. It doesn't really help. So I thought I would show you guys how I make the muffins. For the most part, I do follow the recipe. Today, I am going to not use walnuts, only because I don't have any. This is the only box that they had at Walmart. Out of all the flavors that they had, they only have dark chocolate. I've never used this one before, but it's still Kodiak Cakes, so I'm gonna make it anyway. And I also wanted to show you guys how I make it. One, I don't have a table. Two, I don't have a microwave. Two, I don't have a lot of fancy stuff here at home. So this is how I personally do it. I don't know if anybody else does this the same way. One is that gotta have music. And I just recently saw Rocket Man, so kind of in an Elton John mood right now. So first things first, turn on the oven, because we don't want to have to wait longer. This says 350 for 14 to 18 minutes, but these are gonna be pretty big. Yeah, and yes, you can make fun of me because I need reading glasses. These are gonna be pretty big muffins, so I use between 425, 450. First thing I like to do after turning on the oven is doing the cups, because I'm just weird like that. I figured might as well have them ready. I don't want to be trying to figure out the cups. And I'm already ready to put in the mix. So one thing that I learned right away was to spray the cups with this stuff, the cooking spray, whatever it's called. That makes it a lot easier for the muffins to not stick to the cups. When I first started, the first batch that I made stuck to the paper and it sucked. So I put a really generous amount and I leave it in there, figuring that it'll soak into the cups. Because one thing that really sucks about muffins or cupcakes, whatever, is when it sticks to the paper. So this is what I do. First of all, I like to do everything, like I said, I'm just weird like that. I'll do the dry stuff, wet stuff, and then put them together. So dry stuff, 2 cups of Kodiak cake mix, and forgot the 1 cup, and I think it's almost the entire package. It's gonna be that I'm gonna use. So, and one thing that I did start to do was have scissors. That really helps. So, 2 cups of mix. And you can smell the chocolate, man. I'm not a big chocolate fan, but like I said, this is the only box. Well, the only flavor that they had at Walmart. My HEB doesn't carry cool, healthy stuff like this. that's another topic that I could talk about on another video. So, it's not going to be a lot either, you guys. The brown sugar, half a cup of brown sugar. And I have looked at different things, healthier alternatives. This actually turned out to be not that bad. I've looked at other stuff like coconut sugar and stuff like that that you can use. Everything pretty much has the same amount of calories and sugar, so I figured this is cheaper and the same stuff, so I'm not gonna really worry too much about it. Oh, one thing that I do sometimes use is cinnamon. That doesn't come in the recipe, but I do add honey and cinnamon only because it's supposed to be good for you. So I was planning on adding it, but I didn't get the measuring spoon out. And I don't want to use too much because one time I used this one. That's a lot of cinnamon, dude. And you can taste it. You can so taste it. So I'm only going to use 1 teaspoon. One teaspoon of cinnamon. Mix the dry stuff together. Okay, so now the wet stuff. This is what I do to help me because I don't have, like I said, a lot of fancy stuff. So, 1 cup of milk. And I use this stuff. I'm not a big HEB fan because I think they monopolize a lot of the market. I know that's going to upset some of my Facebook friends. I use this stuff because it has a lot of protein in it, and we are making protein muffins. And it's actually cheaper. It's a lot cheaper than the other milk that's high protein. What I do is I put my wet stuff in a blender, and you'll see why. 1 egg. They didn't have jumbo, dude. They were all out of jumbo. So we have to use large. Anybody making cascarones? That broke that one perfect. 1/4 cup of butter. And butter too. I've tried different stuff. One time I tried olive oil, which is not too bad, but 1, 2, 3. This thing says 4 tablespoons is the same as 1/4 cup of butter, which is pretty much half a stick. The reason I put the stuff in there is because the recipe asks for softened butter. That's a lot of time, dude. And then 2 ripe bananas. Then that's pretty much it. But you can, it says optional dark chocolate chips or walnuts. I don't have either one, and I wasn't really planning on putting it, but what I do like to use is honey. Got this one at the flea market. Dude said it's de Mexico, wey. So I had to get this one. Plus it was like 10 bucks for this big old thing, and it's about as much as they are at Costco and Sam's Club. Sam's Club. I put a tablespoon of this stuff. This is so good, dude. If you like honey, that's really good honey. I'm not gonna waste it. So, the reason I use the blender is because that softens my butter, that matches the banana. You think I'm crazy, but it's okay. These are for me, they're not for anybody else. So then, it looks pretty good. It smells like bananas. So then, I put mix inside the cups. I kind of eyeball it at first. I don't fill them up all the way because I try to have six muffins of the same size. So hopefully it works out sometimes where I don't do it right. They don't come out the same size. But now it looks like it's way too much mess. If you want to see how these turn out, any other social media, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, whatever. I'll post the picture. I don't think you guys want to stick around until they're done. It's going to take about 20, 25 minutes. Like I said, I cook them about, right now it's on 425. I'm going to cook them for about 20 to 25 minutes. After 20, I'll see how it is. If it looks okay, I'll take them out. But if it's not, I'll take them out. So, in case they want to sponsor me, this is Kodiak Cakes Protein Muffins.